Wow! Wow! Is this unmute Jake? Hello.
Hello. Am I here?
Yeah, I'm Jake's real. Here. Jake's real and here. I don't see anyone in chat yet, but the song ended, so I turned the song off.
Song is done.
I'm having to, like, remember what my fucking emotion buttons are.
Well, just leave it on drunk the whole time.
No, it's on regular right now. I'm chill.
It's like leaving Yay. Someone on red. You leave on drunk.
Hi, Cuddlepop. Cuddlepop is here.
Hello.
Hello. I was, I've got my funny drinks. I was getting something for, what would funny cool drink? Some kind of cream?
He drinks cream and he drinks nectar.
Wait, if like I just search for cream, what am I gonna get, I wonder?
You'll have to search, like, cream liquid.
What are you, wait, cream, like, milk?
Yeah.
Like milk? Like a cream kind of milk? Maybe? What do you, when you say I've got cream, what do you, oh wait, here's some cream. Here's some cream.
Cream or cool?
Jake has decided to eat just as we started the stream.
No, I didn't. What are you talking about?
Jake is eating a candy bar right now.
How do you know?
I can hear you eating. Oh, what are you eating?
None of your business, wax. I'm eating beeswax.
Okay, you can eat beeswax, I guess.
No, the cream is too large!
The cream is becoming smaller.
The cream is massive.
The cream is now a manageable size.
Now pour it right onto him.
Do you want something? I've got lamb's rum and Strongbow dark fruit because I saved money and bought the slightly less good one that comes as more of it.
Can I have...
Hold on, wait. Funny Cool's drink is here. I forgot. Oh, wait, no. Peace drink.
Peace drink's a Yoo-hoo. Give him no. a little Yoo-hoo juice box.
Peace has juice box.
Wait, are you... Okay, that's cute.
Sipping. He's just sipping.
He enjoy.
No, I can't quite.
It's fine.
Peas needs to stay in the cat bed.
That looks fine.
It's just here.
It's sticking into his face.
It's okay. Beside him.
I'm beside myself. Can I have cheese drink?
Do you have some like cheese whiz?
What happens if you search for cheese drink?
I'm gonna search for cheese drink.
Nothing good, I bet.
Actually, there's something called cheese tea.
Oh no.
That doesn't sound great, but you're gonna have some cheese tea.
That's what a mouse likes.
That is what the mouse like. I'll put it on in place of your regular teas.
Teas.
Let me know how the balance between Jake and I is, by the way. Oh no, yes, I'm moving Jake. Too many layers.
Layers of fear. Perfect.
Cheese tea.
Cheese tea.
Maybe the cheese tea is like...
Hello,
is
Gamertaku.
Separate. Hey, Gamertaku. Maybe the cheese tea is separate to the regular cheese.
If that's easier.
Not really a good place to put it on this model. It's on your head.
Put it on top of my head, real small.
But then they can't see it says cheese tea.
Yeah, they can if their eyes are good.
Also, I have just realized that when I switch to the game, none of this will be here.
Of course.
God damn. Or mine are, because I put mine on the me layer.
Aw, oh, man.
I put mine on the main pussy layer. You're so unfair.
So self-centered.
But now there's no cream or juice box for anyone else. Don't. No, I can do it real. I can do it real quick.
We're so thirsty and dry.
I can do it real quick. Check me out.
Okay.
Boom. Boom. Juice. Boom.
Juice
box. Boom. Fucking, no, he needs to be looking up longingly at the straw. No. I can't select him. Pease is locked.
Pease is in jail.
Pease is in layer jail.
Layer prison.
There you go. It's also moving very slowly because I have so much going on and my CPU is exploding.
Explodable.
Then... just some nice cheese tea. It's on your tail.
Nice.
Nice. Balance on your tail there. And funny cool's cream, of course.
Of course.
The really big cream. Okay, there we go. Everyone's got their beverages. Jake's eating candy.
I'm not, it's ice.
You're just eating ice?
That's some ice.
That's one of the more unpleasant things I can think of, like, noise-wise, to eat.
Well, it'll melt soon.
And then you could just drink it. And you have to ask Squidward to use his bathroom.
No.
That's strange. Leave him on head. Okay. It's Earthbound.
Cream on head insanity. Ooh, I can hear it.
They cannot yet see it. Now they can see it.
Woo!
Yay, Earthbound.
By the way, Chrissy?
Yeah?
Your screen share to me has your stream information in front of it.
Oh.
Think.
I move it. We're getting some glitch.
Crispy noise.
A little bit of crispy noise. I'll just keep things as they are. I'm just going to move peas over slightly.
If you read this carefully, you can see that it's actually Earth Bowl Event.
Very good, Jake.
I'm smart when I need to be.
Jake, that was funny.
No, it wasn't.
Good work.
Don't patronize me.
Ow.
Don't patronize me.
I'll patronize you all I want. Here's don't pledge £5 a month.
A month. Do you remember what happened last time?
Yeah, we did the shitty Jeff chapter.
But no, Jeff chapter is over and Jeff is with us forever.
We did Jeff chapter and then now we're escaping them. We escaped the zombies.
I'm zombies.
Gotta remember the buttons.
You'll get them. Oh yeah, you got out of the zombies.
The all-important, most important button is here.
Fuck you.
Let's take a look. Okay. Should I get more money? I'll get more money.
You're okay. You can buy a new hat for Jeff or something. I mean, what's his name? His name's Steven Merchant, right?
Oh yeah, it's Steve. So Steve Chapters.
his name's not Steve, is it?
I think it is Steve.
Okay, well there's only one way to find out, which is press B.
Yeah, it's Steve.
You have Kyle, Nana, and Steve.
Please don't say B, because I have it mapped as Y on this controller. Because this is an Xbox. Well, it's a... Actually, no, this is a Nintendo Switch controller, so never mind. I'm just beans, I guess.
Haha. Bean.
Here we are in Spooky Town. Am I supposed to know where I'm going right now?
You're supposed to,
go to the tent.
Oh, yeah.
People used to call me evil, but these zombies are much more scary. I left my wife and kids. That's how scary the zombies are.
Jake's go next.
Frankly, I'm running scared. I don't mean that I actually run around, I just mean I am frightened. Conditions in the town are getting worse.
Why don't we all get the zombies in this tent and set it on fire? Oh, I've read this dialogue before.
Yeah. Flying around and crashed in the graveyard.
It looked like it was straight out of a Saturday morning cartoon. Did you come here in that flying contraption?
Sorry, I stole your voice.
It's okay. No, my voice. You've already read this one as well.
Get out of the way, dingus.
How could we defeat the zombies?
Oh,
I'm useless.
I just don't know.
Go buy a new hat for Jeffy.
Speaking of useless, the tent.
Where's the Sop?
Where's Sop? If only you had the town map. Did you ever end up getting the town map back? You can't outrun him.
Womps.
He's the trick-or-treat man. The trick-or-treat kid has become the trick-or-treat man.
Thank you. Do you know where the shop is?
Do you have the map or not?
No.
I'm serious when I ask it.
There's
sure?
been a circus tent in the center of town for a long time. I never know a tent so and so long.
Oh, there's a hint for you.
Zombies and ghosts are on the loose. Zombies and ghosts are really scary. Zombies
They're
and ghosts
attacking
are
our place. Zombies and ghosts are attacking
aliens
our...
and monsters.
Oh, you know what? Maybe you can buy something nice from the arms dealer for Steve.
Maybe. Well, the bakery.
Yeah, Steve is deadly with the right baguette. Oh, if you next time you go to a remind me next time you go to a
I should
phone,
buy
you...
some food for Nina.
Yeah, next time you go to a phone, you can store the pack of bubblegum in the bad key machine cuz they're just taking up space right now. I want fruit cool.
Get free croissants.
Free croissant.
Croissant?
Croissant.
Let's see if I can make it as... God damn it.
Oh man, I'm getting close to 10,000 funny points, you know?
What are you gonna do with those 10,000 funny points, huh, Jake?
I don't know, there's nothing I can really do with it.
Aw, beans. Can I make something that you can do with it? Or is that nothing?
That's anybody's guess.
Whoa, anybody's guess.
It's the arms dealer. What's he selling?
Oh yeah, that is the arms dealer.
His head is smaller than everybody's head.
That's how you know he's the arms dealer, because his arms are the bigger in proportion.
Shh, don't talk too loud. What do you want? I got the goods. I mean, you could buy some bottle rockets for Steve, and then he can just unload them on tough enemies.
I'll buy a bottle rocket.
They're not that expensive. Buy two of them.
Yeah.
Sadness Town.
I'll go store the shit as well, because inventory space is a big thing in this. A flutterby! Butterfly,
butterfly. Magic butterfly made Kyle and his friends away.
Yeah, no, genuinely, goal for this next week, I'm gonna try to fucking actually set up some announcements and shit.
Yay, honey point.
It's Cargo Express.
It's me, Tracy. I'm cool.
And you pick up! And this is Amelia cooking.
My cooking.
Oh, this is Cargo Express, you're charging $18!
I'm Squeaky Boy's teen!
It's me, it's Cargo, I can take up to 3 things! What did you say?
Bad key machine. Bubbly gum.
Oh, no more monkey.
He's getting it on with his monkey girlfriend.
Oh yeah, I forgot about his monkey girlfriend. And anything else?
I think backstage pass.
Oh yes.
That Kyle's holding. You don't need that right now. Alright. Make sure to say yes. Away.
Fantastic.
Now I'm 10 pounds lighter.
Now he said to go...
The lady was talking about a tent that appeared to the south.
Right, so never eat shredded wheat. Okay, down.
Never eat funny wheat.
Never eat shitty wheat.
Look, it's the prospector, he's here too.
Ooh!
What's the sign say?
It says freed on it, see?
No, but there's more.
There's graffiti here, a software development house where you can see Mount Fuji, HAL Laboratory. Hey, they made Kirby.
I'm only telling you this because you'll look like you're just passing through. The truth is, I work for the monsters. Jeez, I didn't expect this twist. The humans seem to be losing, so I bought the zombie side for my own protection. The zombie's leader loves fly honey. He makes his followers collect it. You know, bees make bee honey, flies make fly honey. The zombie leader is strong because he always eats peanut butter and fly honey sandwiches. I got lots of fly honey stored in the tent to the south. I'll deliver it to the zombie leader soon. Boy, I was not expecting that NPC to be so helpful.
What a shitty guy. There's graffiti here. Just play it. Duck.
Pup ducky.
Hello.
Gorg!
I hate Gorg.
Oh no, the tent is a creature. The boogie tent.
I'm afraid.
I'm real scared right now.
Fucking lay into him.
Side B's beta?
You know what? See if you can shield Nana.
How do I shield?
It's under assist. That might be a good idea.
Okay.
Because she's low health.
Nana.
She's a soft girl. And she can freeze.
We'll do freeze beta.
And then have Steve use a bottle rocket.
Okay.
I wouldn't use up the big bottle rocket just yet, because I don't know how strong this tent actually is.
Freeze. Nice.
Oh, that's not working. Okay.
Uh-oh. Not nice, never mind.
Oh, Nina!
I should shield faster. Kyle, what were you thinking?
Damn it, Kyle.
Well, at least you can heal her.
What?
What? Oh. Missed.
Oh. Damn, doesn't work on him.
Well, that's what it says when it misses.
Aww. I thought he was just incorporeal.
Nana's got the best speed, right?
1 second. Yeah, she went first.
I would have her heal herself.
Okay.
And Kyle can either hit or do a PK.
Okie pokey.
Hokey pokey.
Right, so I'm Kyle right now. So Kyle, yeah, hit. What is the difference? Bees is like a lot of enemies. What's Flash?
Oh, Flash doesn't do damage. Flash is like, it can make them crying. Can make them crying. Yeah, eat a cool.
What's that? I guess, just try another bottle rocket?
Just try one, because I think it just missed, but if I'm wrong, that's my bad.
That's fair. Hold on, sorry, I'm just adjusting your volume slightly.
Sorry, am I a little too loud?
No, it's a me problem, not a you problem. It's like, I thought you were a little loud, and then now you're a little quiet, so I'm just adjusting. It's alright.
That works.
It's always going to be inconsistent, because... Ooh! That was just... The noise surprised me. Whoa, 202!
Ooh, that's good damage.
Fly honey out its mouth. Ew, gross. No, Steve, no!
He suddenly could not move.
Nice.
He was paralyzed for one of turn.
Yeah, fuck it, I'm just gonna Bees Bader again.
Bees Bader?
Bees
Bader
time.
Ginsburg, that's what I say.
Shut the fuck up.
Freeze was bad, try fire.
I'll try thunder.
Okay.
Well, there goes all my bottle rockets. Oh wait, he didn't use it.
He didn't get to move.
Oof. Steve's really good at dying. No!
See, it misses. That's why I like fire better.
No.
Okay, I give up.
Kyle's the only one putting in work.
Kyle's a good boy.
Fuck it. Keeps working.
I would just hit if I were you, but... No, it's your game. Backseat gamer.
Well, no more bottle rockets. I guess I shoot.
Steve, why you no shoot?
See, I'm glad I kept doing it, because he's still not dead. He's very strong! Finally, Nina.
Yeah.
Nina, 99 love balloon!
Okay, that's pretty good. Take that, you stupid tent. More like booger tent.
1834, good year.
For experience points.
Oh, baby! Oh, baby!
Oh, baby!
Whoa!
That rocks!
My pee-pee went up!
Pee-pee got 8 inches longer.
Whoa!
What?
Bye!
You destroyed that whole tent. What's Doggy have to say for himself?
Hello, Doggy.
Can I get a...
Hell yeah. Trash bin is here. Well, let's see here. There's a jar of fly honey inside.
Vile.
I have the fly honey. That's a rancid concept. Hey,
read the
fucko.
Description. Hey, fucko, I killed your tent. That guy's gonna get executed after the Nuremberg trials.
He'll be an old man by then. Belcher's most favorite food in the whole world. It smells really nice. We're talking major stink. Wasn't this the game that came with the like stinky smell scratch
yeah,
and sniff?
One of the most misguided marketing attempts ever. Feeling strange.
Anyone else got a fun thing?
The slogan they tried to use was "This game stinks."
That's not very good.
No, this game didn't sell very well in America.
That's a really bad,
No pitching of tents, eh?
Well, like a big old... A tent.
That's not a tent.
No, as in the boyoing was a tent.
Yes, that was a tent.
I was doing it. See, I was... being subversive, because it sounded like I was making a penis joke.
I'll go to the drugstore.
Aliens and monsters are attacking our place. That's what he said.
Yeah, they had, like, vomit sticker. That sounds like a very bad idea.
I learned about fucking some, like, 1980s toys that were, like, you squeeze them and bad smell come out.
Why?
And there was like dog breath and like poo man and shit.
Poo
and they
man.
Were just like, I don't know. I know dog breath because I'd watched Ashens did a thing on it, but they were just like these little rubber heads where the smell bad smell come out. And it was, they were banned because one of the chemicals used was like
extremely carcinogenic.
It was like faintly toxic. And kids were like getting actually sick from how bad they smelled. And Ashens fucking braved a super out of date one. But thankfully.
Did they get worse with time?
Well, thankfully it all like leaked out and it had stopped. Hey, Ikusuke.
Hello, Ikusuke.
Hello, Iku. I want to buy. Give me one tray of peas.
Calorie stick.
What should I buy, Jake? You told me to come here.
I've always envisioned the calorie stick as just like a Kit Kat, but made of pure butter.
That's good.
If you talk to the other person, they have like a hat. I wanted to buy a hat for Steve or something.
I hope you.
And give me a whole tray. Oh, you can get a bat upgrade for Kyle.
Whoa, hell yeah. Alright, would you carry this? No, Nina. Nope. Kyle. Looks like Kyle can't carry any more stuff. Would someone else? Yes. Just give it to Nina and then I can transfer it. Nina, cannot equip. Fucking. Yes. Thank you very much. Can I get you anything else? No.
No.
Thank you very much. Right. Talk to. Hello there. No. 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 Hello. Sell.
What's in there?
Sell my old bat.
Sandlot.
Where is it? Sandlot.
49 bucks.
Very much. Anything else? No. So it's that.
Funny League bat. How much monies do you have?
Not a lot.
How do you know?
Well, on me right now. I have 79 right now, but I can go to the ATM. Damn it. Every time.
At the moment.
I have like 2,000.
Wow!
That's a lot.
That's enough to buy so many sandwiches. A sanguine sandwich.
Hello there, how may I help you? Oh, I'll get yay for you. I can get that. God, I can get a lot. I guess. Should I get it? Just get it all?
I would say just get a hard hat and a copper bracelet for.
What about the pan for Nina?
I mean, like, you can afford it, but also if you're normal attacking with Nina, it's not gonna really be doing anything no matter what, so.
True, but you know, just in case.
True.
I may as well. Fuck
if
it.
You can afford everything, just get it.
Yeah, it's exciting. Yeah, it's not even
little,
that
little
much.
Retail therapy.
Nina. Thank you. Are you gonna cook it here? Yes.
Away.
Would you like to buy a fry pan? Yes. Thank
Why
you.
Does he sound like this?
Anything else? Yes. Would you like to buy next? Can I get you anything? Give me a hard hat.
I am frowning at this.
Which of you will carry this? Thank you. Are you going to equip it here? Can I get you anything else? Yes.
Okay, here's my ultimatum. Give him a name or else you have to stop.
My name is Eugingus.
Jingus. Nice to meet you, Jingus.
Eugingus.
Eugingus.
I study eugenics.
But that was awkward.
Hello. You selling me the bay that cheap base of $49?
You think $49 is cheap? Jesus,
thank
how you
very
you?
Much. Can I get you anything else? No. Thank you very much.
I hope I never see you again.
God, get me out of here, baby.
It's a bad voice.
I know.
You need a funny butterfly. Where
butterfly,
do they show
butterfly, butterfly, where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
This is the butterfly zone, right?
Should I buy people up?
No, you can't buy pizza there, remember?
They only deliver. It's stupid.
Go back over to the left. That's where Butterfly is.
I want a butterfly to flutter by. Yo, that's money. Hey, Jake, how much money do I have?
Still have like $1,000. At least. Go up
and down. Loads of money!
That was the loudest thing I've ever heard. Yeah, Chrissy didn't know what loads of money was until today.
Hold up.
We can't do this.
I'm not playing the whole thing. I just want to get a clip of him saying loads of money.
Loads of money.
I need to add that to my stream clips playlist. For clips I want to play on stream.
LODS. Of E-M-O-N-E.
Oh, you! Shut your mouth.
What's
and look
that
at my wad!
Loads of money.
Fuck. It just doesn't help that YouTube loads so fucking slowly when I'm streaming. Stop.
You are using all of your computer.
I am. There's I'm using no computer 100% of my bandwidth is being used right now.
I'm banned.
L-O-D-S of E.
With
N-O-N-D. What's that spell? Loads of money, probably.
There we go. That was all. I just had to play that. There we go. Don't get. What about cheese, Jake?
A cheese has to integrate.
Oh, yo, you big ballin'. Thank you.
She do be big ballin'.
Telephone. Oh, this is Apple Kid.
Apple
I just went to the tutor that is the pen incubator tower, so if it will help you or not. It's called zombie paper and it can be used to trap zombies. It works kind of like fly paper. All you need to do is place a paper on the floor and then the zombies get stuck to the paper. With it around inside the tent, you can catch a lot of zombies this way, but I mean, you can get rid of all the zombies that are terrorizing the area with this paper. Anyway, I just sent the paper, we're going to deliver the zombie paper to you, Kyle. You should get it pretty soon. I've never actually seen a zombie, but if there really are any, zombie paper would be very useful. I'll be calling you if I come up with anything else. Goodbye! Wow, Applekid!
I love the detail of him not knowing if zombies are real, but he invented zombie paper.
Hello! While delivering pizza, this weird guy asked me to help him out.
He smelled bad.
He wanted me to deliver something to Kyle, who's wandering around freed. No one else knows about this, right? Let's just pretend that you're Kyle and I'll give this to you. Oh, God! Get over this one, right, mate? Hey, go to one. Bye-bye now.
Wait.
That's right, Carl. I've done my duty. Give it to you. Bye.
He preemptively said goodbye. The reason I made that voice like that is because I kept yawning because I was talking too much and running out of breath and yawning, and so I had to make his voice strange. Speaking
of
yawning.
Need breath. Yawn.
Alright, so I this is a tent, right? It's like a big tent.
Does the zombie paper have a description?
Well. Zombie paper. Apple Kid's invention. Lay this out in the tent, and the next day, a lot of zombies will be stuck to it. So I put it in a tent.
Yeah.
Okay, so there's only one of a tent, right?
Yeah.
So I'm just going to direct people to the tent? I mean, zombies?
You gotta put the paper down in the tent.
So I'm just going to be directing them to the tent?
Yeah.
That seems a little fucky.
What could go wrong?
Seems a little fucky to me. Also, I've lost the tent. It's this way.
It's to the left of here. North left.
Jake's favorite phrase.
It's from the left of where you are right now. That's not true. I mean, yes, it is.
Orange.
Orange circus.
Can't believe Apple Kid is a necromancer.
I'm just gonna put this down right here.
What are you doing?
Nana, you've zombied the paper.
Haha. Hey, Jake, can you tell everyone about your really good character you did earlier?
Oh no, I'm drawing a blank. What are you talking about?
The character who likes to go slow.
What?
You know, the parental figure that likes to go slow and is rather large.
Big Daddy. Yeah, it's me, Big Daddy. Oh, hey there, Big Mama.
Hey there, Big Daddy. How are you doing today?
Yeah, I'm doing just fine, Big Mama. Now, where's our big baby?
Hi, Daddy. I'm your big baby.
Sorry.
This is Jake's very good character he did. No. Hey, Jake. Hey, Big Daddy, I mean.
What is it, Chrissy?
I think it's time for you to go to bed.
Oh, God, you're right. I'm feeling very sleepy. I might never wake up again.
Oh, this might be the last we hear of you. Oh, no.
Oh, good night, everybody.
Oh, put your whole family to bed, I guess.
I can feel my heart stopping.
No, Big Daddy.
Well, case closed on that family.
Case closed on that wacky character. Thanks, Jake.
Are you really... So...
Mouse.
That's me in the game.
Am I really what?
It said put the paper down on the tent and the next day a lot of zombies might get...
Oh, okay. I'll just go sleep then.
Yeah. You go sleep.
I didn't know if that was what you wanted me to do.
It's what you wanted you to do.
That was my idea, but I thought maybe...
You have to talk to the concierge.
Oh, fuck it, Jake. It's a bed. It's just... What's stopping me now?
Is this how you behave at real hotels?
What's stopping me?
You just walk... You go in and they say, actually, I already have... You say, I have a room already, and then you go upstairs and just sleep in somebody's bed.
Yeah, haven't you watched Catch Me If You Can?
I haven't.
I know how to blend in... Oh, you won't get that. No.
Just like you didn't get the reference of Big Daddy.
Big Daddy wasn't a reference.
She thought was a reference, but was just...
Well, because Jake always makes references to things I don't get.
Well, you just
knows
did that
I don't
too.
Get. Well, yeah, but... Okay, you do it for shit you know I don't get.
No, that's not true. How
yes,
do
you
know?
Do. You do. Yeah, you do. You do it for, like, Tim and Eric and shit that I've said a million times I haven't seen, and then you keep referencing it.
I try to get you to watch it, and you refuse.
I've literally watched it with you. I watched that funny...
Well, you only watched the horror series.
Yeah, but we're gonna watch... We can watch the other one another time if you want. We're watching
someday.
JoJo right now. We're watching funny JoJo.
We are watching JoJo. We're really enjoying
it. We're watching hilarious JoJo.
Enjoying it.
It costs you a whole $180 just to go to sleep.
You have, like, $2,000, don't...
I smell paper.
Zombie goes,
See, they look like fish to me because they're fish-colored, and I thought the hair was, like, fins on the top of their head. And they have,
it's
like...
It's just nasty, greasy zombie hair.
And they have, like... The hair at the side of the head looks like ears as well. Big fish ears.
And they're all, like, wearing booty
big
shorts.
Big fish ears. You know what I mean. Like,
fish
fins. Ears.
You know, fish have ears.
Yeah, but that's just little holes.
Oh, it's sounds like
fish,
a wonderful non-zombie day.
Do fish have ears?
Some can hear...
This paper is called The Zombie Herald. I'm scared, but let me tell you what's in it.
I'm scared.
Boogie Tent Falls, young human to blame.
It's all your fault, young human.
Well, we better get to the tent quickly!
Yuck! We caught a lot of zombies! It's gross!
You might not understand my saying this, but poor zombies.
I was able to arrest many zombies because of your help.
zombie cop.
Arrest? Sounds strange, doesn't it?
Bye, Akusuke. Thanks for coming by.
Oh, bye, Akusuke.
See you soon, I hope.
See ya, bye.
We did it. Did you look in the tent? Yaha! We caught those stupid zombies a lesson! Oh, we taught those... I thought he said we caught those stupid zombies a lesson.
Why would he say that?
I don't know. They're all flipping and flopping about.
They're stuck.
A zombie stuck to the floor. I wonder if they could still get me. I don't care what happens to anyone else. I just want to save my own skin.
Typical Rishke.
I'll blame you after my death. There's no response. I'll blame you for the rest of my life. If I try to get away, my body will just fall apart. Because I'm a zombie.
Sucks to be a zombie.
Yeah, it sucks to be a zombie. Were these just people?
They used to be. They used to be corpses, presumably.
Maybe not. Oh, I see.
They came out of the graveyard, right?
Oh, humans are such cowards.
I don't care if I pass away. I'm dead already. See the fish? I can't breathe.
That's a fishy.
They're flopping around like fish. You're the enemy of all zombies, you monster. Is this genocide?
They're already dead.
That'd be really worse. Really worse. I hope somebody comes out with pretty girl paper. Oops.
That's creepy.
That's creepy as fuck. Oh, shit, dear. I'm sorry.
He's self-aware.
You know, I'm just playing into the jock character, you know?
Well, I don't really feel this way.
I don't know why I do
just
it.
Just trying to align with society's expectations I guess.
I'm just trying to impress my group of friends, but they're probably all doing the same thing, you know?
Wow, we changed this guy's life just by talking to him.
I had to run all over to escape the zombies, but now I can't remember where I am!
Oh dear. Poor kid. There's a rumor that there is an underground path at the edge of the graveyard that takes you somewhere. When you get through the path, you'll meet a dirty, stinky, ugly, powerful monster.
You'll meet a dirty, stinky, red, round, ugly old egg. I wet my pants just thinking about it. Your pants are wet right now. All the fucking time with the wetting his pants.
That seems very dark, right? The people are mostly living in the center of town. I wonder how we should get this help from the zombies. We just did, you fucking idiot.
Hey, we have to go eliminate the zombie source.
Hey, idiot. Look at these guys stuck on a bush.
Haha.
You can't get me, you can't get me.
I know some older Republicans who are still stuck on bush. Just can't get over him.
He's so wacky in his paintings. Ah, oh, unlovable.
He's really just a good guy when you get down to it.
Yeah, he's just a guy.
I'd have a beer with him.
I'd have a beer with that guy.
I'd have a beer with him,
painting.
And then he would kill a few thousand Iraqi civilians, and it would be fine.
Yeah, I got like halfway through us talking about having the beer with him, and I thought like, oh, someone might not know we're joking. I had like a moment of self-reflection. I was like, oh yeah, this...
No, I think everyone here knows where you
hopefully,
are.
Hopefully they know where I am.
Well, now that the zombies are thinned, you can get past that thing at the edge of the graveyard.
Yeah, I know, Jake. Where'd you think I'm going? You think I'm some kind of stupid person who doesn't pay attention to the video game?
Well, you're currently getting lost, so...
No, I'm in the graveyard.
This is the wrong way.
Fucking hell, Jake. I just wanted to look at the hole. Be careful. The hole?
The hole? Be careful, Jeff. The hole? I mean, Kyle.
Kyle? No one here's called Jeff, which is a real shame.
Memories of Jeff.
Oh!
I didn't know there was a spot here.
You do his voice this time.
Pictures taken instantaneously. That's not how you say that word. I'm a photographic genius if I can say so
myself. Oh, no, I liked that.
Instantaneously.
I am a photographic genius, if I do say so myself.
Okay, get ready for an instant memory. Look at the camera. Ready, say fuzzy pickles.
I'm Nina right now. This kind of like three quarters perspective, looking a bit strange.
A little bit weird.
A little bit weird. Is there a point where you get to look at all these photos, or?
I'm not telling you. Whoa, Lagarino.
Oh, did it Lagarino?
Yeah, it's better now.
Okay.
We had a case of Lagaria. Are all the ghosts in the graveyard gone? No, they're there. Beware them.
I beware.
Be very be wary.
Ooh.
A scary place. Ghost!
The ghosts are here!
Uno, ooh. Only one ghost. Little Bucktooth ghost.
I love Bucktooth ghost.
It's cute. Freeze this ghost.
Is freeze what they're... Are they weak against freeze?
Pretty sure, yeah. Now, Steve's spy command can tell you somebody's weakness, I think.
Oh. Because I feel like they'd be weak against... Never mind.
That's good.
I feel like zombies should be weak against fire, not frost. You'd think they'd be immune to
freezing.
Well,
these aren't zombies. This is a ghost.
Oh, yeah, true. I guess you can freeze a ghost. It was a zombie ghost.
It was a... And now
it was a zombie ghost, and we didn't... And now it can leave this place.
It can leave this place and be happy and soul at peace.
It'll be at peace. It will be at peace.
This is our house.
Kyle, open this casket!
No, don't do it, Kyle!
Ta-da!
It's a corpse.
There's a skip sandwich XD and skip sandwich DX inside.
Oh, this sandwich is years old.
Yummy.
Nasty.
I love the green rock moss.
Yeah, this is such a cool color palette. Down here. Too many zombies!
If only I had some zombie paper. Urban zombie
Urban
and its
zombie.
Cohort.
This is like my favorite game for the Game Boy Advance, Urban Yeti.
So are they immune? Is it fire on them?
I don't know. Ask Jeff. Steve, by the end of the stream, I will stop calling him Jeff.
I mean, I guess I'll find out, so fuck it.
It's alright. It's pretty good.
Nice.
For hitting both of them.
Live, Jeff!
Oh,
let me
Steve.
Fuck it.
My name's Steve.
Stephen Merchant. Oh, were you? I'm Stephen Merchant. Hello.
Are you cheeky zombies?
I don't think he says cheeky.
He would as a joke.
He would. I just said it for a bit of a joke, didn't I, Carl?
Okay, that's pretty. You're doing a pretty good job.
Is that a pretty good? Steve
I mean,
Merchant?
you just got to sound like Wheatley.
Oh yeah, but
Steve, level up. Yeah.
I'm not an idiot.
I'm a funny.
Okay, that's jumping. What you're doing there? Oh, hello, it's me. I remember how I used to do him was there was a bit I knew where he was like getting mad about like about some money that fucking Carl owed him. That like he bought that like Carl borrowed like £3 or something, and like when he brought it up, as like oh am I gonna get my? He brought it up as like oh can I have my £3 back? And then forgetting his name. I'm forgetting everyone's name. I'm getting everyone's name mixed up because I'm trying to multitask. If I'm ever like umming and erring, could you just tell me Carl Pilkington?
Carl.
Just remind me what the name is, please. Anyway, so Steve's mad about like some very small amount of money that, cause he lent it to Carl and then he asked for it back at some point and Carl said like, oh, it's only $3, it doesn't matter, does it? And then he was being like, I decide it doesn't matter, not you. It's like, that's my... Because it's my money, Carl! If I decide it doesn't matter, I can say that. You can't say that. Which is very fun.
It is good, and it's relatable. We all have a friend like Carl.
Yeah.
Oof.
Oof. Oh no, Nina is getting... now has rabies.
There are only 45 left balloons. Remaining. 99 love balloons on the wall! 99 love balloons!
You shouldn't be using Kyle's attacks on this guy.
Put one down!
You gotta save his psychic points for healing. For mending Nana's broken bones.
98 love balloons!
Heal! Oh. At least you got a free attack.
I use high and I use life up on.
Is it worth using beta on Nina?
No. Alpha will heal her full, I think. You should freeze one of these guys. The background is like Minecraft lava.
It's all zoomed in Minecraft.
But you can take this guy out with just bash.
The background's like if you zoomed into a scab real close.
No, a Minecraft scab though.
Yeah, a Minecraft scab.
It's May Day today, so remember to kick any Minecraft scab's ass that you see.
What does that have to do with anything?
I don't know. A scab is somebody who breaks a strike to go work despite a strike.
Oh. Yeah. Nobody's allowed to do Nobody's allowed to play to work in Minecraft today.
But it's okay, because Minecraft is a video game, so it's never working. Unless you're a Minecraft, you're a pro Minecraft streamer game.
Well, that's what I was thinking. I feel like half the people that play Minecraft are making money.
Half,
or Minecraft YouTubers. I mean, there's a lot of Minecraft YouTubers, baby. Sweet.
I'm baby. Kyle says, "Great! I'll go grab my stuff."
Great.
You should feed Nana a Wanna cookie.
Just a Wanya cookie. Well, good thing Steve's got plenty of those.
Nina looking like... yeah, because you stole them from Tony, you monster.
He's normal.
Nina Peas is looking at a cookie happily.
I should put a little bow on Peas so he could be like Nina!
No, that's such a good idea.
I'm gonna do that.
Thank you for taking my idea. I mean, in a good way. You used my idea in a cool way.
In a frightening manner! No!
No!
No,
mini
no Steve! No, Steve!
There's a little ghost inside, Steve!
No!
No!
No, Nina!
Too many ghost!
You'd think the possessed Nina wouldn't have done that.
Well, no, it's just a mini ghost. It's not like destroying her whole mind. Stop. I recommend you stop using PKBs, by the way.
Okay.
It doesn't do much more damage than his bash.
Can I heal
this? I think you just have to wait for it to go away.
Okay.
Maybe she could pray, but I don't know.
Tiny little ghost.
Tiny little ghost.
Ooh.
Yeah,
no.
Mainly what these fuckers do is they stun you.
Fun.
Yeah, not really. It's a very pain in the ass status effect. They just make you lose turns.
No, not its icy hand.
Fuck off!
Stop! Okay, well, at least it's gonna be a lot of experience points. Experience piece. Big hit. A palpable hit. Come on.
Come on, baby, no whammies.
Freeze is the kill ghost button, so... Just don't call for help. Okay, cool. No, no, Nina!
Nina's solidified.
She has the call help button.
Cold help
button. I mean the kill ghost button.
You're good. Now I hope Tiny Ghost will go away forever.
No, you can see him.
He's here. Do I need to heal anyone? Let me...
How's your...
I'm good.
Kyle's fine. Nina's... It's just the stupid ghost.
A pile.
A hideous pile.
Yort. Unless you want to fly, honey, I consider you a friend. But actually, you're just a commoner. I am the mortal enemy of your kind.
Oh, is this Belch?
No, this is a tiny mini baby. It's kind of cute.
He is cute. He's mega cute.
It's a tiny pile. A grumpy barf. Spooky little song.
No, stay!
This is the weird song. Oh, why did you do that?
Because I didn't know what he was weak to. I tried to spy with Steve.
Oh, I guess. But Steve got frozen.
Yeah, that's why I was like upset that he got frozen.
I would just do freeze, honestly.
That's better. Just missed. Down.
Oh, that's not working at all, huh?
Yeah, see?
Oh, it did stun him, though.
What's Steve gonna find out?
Steve, tell me the secrets.
Okay,
fire.
Burn the barf.
Tiny little ghost.
I'd much rather do that than reach out with its icy hand.
I feel bad for tiny little ghost. Whoa. Oh, it made a bad noise.
Kyle is now crying. Nana no. is crying.
No, everyone's crying.
I am crying.
Darn.
Kying makes you miss a lot.
Are you sure Bash doesn't do any better?
Than what?
Than Bees.
Oh, I mean, you can use Bees if you want. I just think it's very important to save his Psy for healing.
True.
Case. This is almost Maro. So
that music went.
Stinky Mario.
There he is. It's Mario.
I'm Mario.
Bart. Come on now.
Fuck out. Fuck. Don't do that.
It's the same shit.
Okay, yeah, but you don't know what's happening, so you don't know if people are getting stunned or not.
Well, I'm paying attention.
Don't lie.
I am! I'm just skipping when they do their funnies.
Yeah, but you'll miss other things. It's the truth. Burp, 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 burp. Fart music. Burp, 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 burp. You must be almost dead.
Damn, dude.
He really... That noise is so bad.
I hate his little...
We're already crying.
Stop
the
making
ghost,
us cry,
the ghost can't
dude.
Cry. I'm literally going to Kai.
Bye-bye,
tiny pile.
The tiny pile was defeated. Whoa!
Wow, that's a lot of pile experience.
Whoa!
I wanted to get your fly, honey, and gulp it down. Master Belch and I love fly, honey. Goyorg.
It's dead.
And now he's dead.
Animate barf deserves to die. Your health is fine.
Oh, Nina's... Run out of pee-pee, though.
No pee-pee. Just a friendly prospector.
Yo, my dad low too, road idiot. You do not know the dead bait. I already know. You must be hungry. This is a good time. You will have to be careful to eat what you like.
Oh, any of these increases are cool?
No, PP? Those are all health only.
I'll take a calorie stick.
You can look for butterflies.
Should I buy more?
This music's like... Meh.
I'm good,
right? I think you're okay. Just keep an eye out for butterfly. Oh.
Interesting village for people just ahead. Go there and take a good rest. I heard that the name of this village is Saturn Valley, but it cannot be found on any map. I enjoy helping those who are in trouble, though I charge them for my trouble.
Bye.
Away.
Foggy.
Fog.
Yep. Oh, how does it sound? How does it do? Never mind.
How's what sound?
You know, a frog.
Ribbit.
Never mind. I was trying to do Bungie's voice, but I should do my own. I should have my own.
That frog you do a funny little smile.
I should have my own set of memes.
I like that frog.
I hope it dies soon. The farm zombie!
Oh, so there's urban zombies and there's farm zombies.
I'm an overworking a farm zombie.
A PK fire should do it. Or you can use bees too if you want. You really just want to get to Saturn Valley right now.
Yeah. What tiny little ghost? Oh, it's the... I see.
Yeah.
I kept being confused with what the tiny little ghost was doing. But...
Oh, yeah, no, that's the one that's inside you.
Ouch.
Wow, frog is mega strong. Return to the dust of the earth.
HPR maxed out.
Fuck strong.
I like how HPR maxed out sounds like bad grammar, but it's actually right.
It's hit points. Plural, yeah.
Was fire working on frog?
Yeah. Tiny little ghost. Life up, Steve.
Or I could just give him a food.
Yeah, give him a croissant.
A croissant?
Oh.
Hey, this he fucking ghost it. Idiot.
It looks like a friend.
Did I get to the butterfly? I did.
Yes, you did.
Okay, cool.
You're almost there, so don't feel bad.
No! Red Antoids!
You should beast these fuckers.
Aw, beans. Did I get to the butterfly then?
You did, but then you used up all her PP on fire. You can use Magnet to try to drain from the red boys.
Fuck off, tiny little ghost.
Okay, he missed.
Nice.
Aw, nice gun, Steve.
Nice. Yeah!
He's our psychic ant.
Oh. Not Steve. Cybees!
Bees! Aw, nice.
Bye. Yeah, bye. Bees is fucking... Oh, I'm sorry. Bees didn't do as much damage.
What? I never said that.
You said it did about the same amount of damage as just hitting.
It also, that was on the funny ghost. Different things take different. I know you're trying to build a propaganda machine of me being a jerk, but it will never work.
Damn it, tiny little ghost.
Oh, see, this guy has the high defense.
Really pulling your weight, Steve.
He's armored, cool. Okay, good job.
You won!
I'm gonna have some alcohol to celebrate.
Take a sippy.
I'm not actually. I'm gonna have some water because I'm thirsty.
Sugar! Sugar packet. Away!
And now I'm gonna have some alcohol.
Delicious.
There's a bomb! Is out! When we die, wouldn't that be fun?
That would be funny.
They should add that as a game mechanic where sometimes it can just blow you up and insta kill you and delete your save file.
That would be really fun.
You load of bees! Will these ghosts fuck off already? God!
Tiny little cool.
Fuck? Oh, well, at least it only got Steve.
Yes! Burn the axe.
No!
Nina!
No, no, Nina!
Bees nuts?
Cancelled.
Me?
Sorry. Yeah, you're not cancelled, but the stream is now cancelled because that joke was too bad.
I think the stream gets a streamy.
Is that a real thing?
Yeah, I guess a streamy award.
Is that real?
I don't think it's even for streaming. I think it's just YouTube.
9,800 funny points.
Whoa, Yoruma, you're gonna hit 10,000 funny points tonight for sure, Jake!
Probably.
You
should. What am I gonna do?
Fucking Gamertaku laughed at my bees nuts joke, so. Hey, if people can say bees knees, they can say bees nuts, okay?
The bees do have knees, and the bees also have nuts.
I don't think bees do have nuts, do they?
Probably not. I don't think bugs
in general do. I had a book as a kid where it told me that tarantulas had, like, reproduced through, like, attacking each other.
I mean, that's just what you tell the kids when you're like, Mom and Dad, why are you fighting? Go through the fucking cave. Oh, you weren't paying attention.
I was interested in the crocodile.
Yeah, but you can't.
He didn't come to fight,
though. You're almost out of power.
He didn't come to fight, though, even.
I know. But everyone's gonna die in this fight. It's all your
fault. No, they won't. See, I've got plenty of psi. Fuck.
We're being raided!
Are we?
Yeah.
Whoa! Thank you for raiding.
Chameleon.
Yoshi raid. Yoshi. You just came in time to see me die in funny Earthbound.
You're not gonna die, you're fine.
I'm gonna mega die, Jake, because I didn't listen to you like some kind of baby.
See, I have the best advice.
Hey, oh, now that there are more people here, I can do my good joke again. Beast nuts! I did it.
Hooray! And the stream is now doubled cancelled. That's never happened to anyone before.
Oh, I have been loving it, Chameleon. With my good friend Jake the Mouse helping me on my quest.
We're almost to the best place in the whole game.
Whoa!
No!
Mega
Steve!
Death! Oh, I tried to spam, but I couldn't. Yeah. I think I spammed the wrong button. Oh well.
Well, at least his ghost can't possess him anymore, huh? Throw the bomb at it.
Yeah.
From hell's heart, I stab at thee.
Steve. No, Nina!
It won't even let her throw the bomb.
No!
Jerk.
My final attack.
My final attack.
Leave
lesson.
Nina alone! Oh, thank God. She was frozen, but she dodged.
Somehow.
Now we're gonna have even more ghosts. Oh, fuck, I'm just gonna calorie stick.
Take a big munch, Nina.
Don't. No!
Still not good. Sugar pack on the calorie stick.
Yay, that sounds fine.
Pretty good.
Wow,
that's pretty good.
That's pretty good. This background is a swirly
something
bird.
Something spin around!
Something spin around! What? What does that mean?
It makes you lose PP. Oh. I think it's esoteric.
Because I was just talking about the background was spinny. Fuck me. I can do this.
God, I told you to run to the cave, didn't I?
I was curious, there was a dinosaur!
It's a crocodile!
I was curious about the dinosaur! Stop freezing me, Tiny Ghost!
Tiny Ghost is the worst ever. Just bash it.
I'm trying, but the Tiny Ghost keeps freezing me, I swear to God. I swear, thank you.
Kyle, resist.
Just kill it. Kill this smug bastard! No, it's still alive!
He's so... Yeah, this is why having PP is good.
Come on, Kyle, you can do it! Kyle, he can't do it!
It's got so much health. Did you ever end up throwing that bomb?
Nope. I refuse. I'm gonna get through it.
Yay! I'm going to that gosh damn cave.
Oh, is the crocodile not an enemy?
It is. You should feed the people.
It said I could talk to it. Oh no, just always comes
That's
up.
That's always there.
I'm
Please
so
don't
glad...
talk to the crocodile.
I'm so glad it didn't join the fight. Wait, I can revive Steve.
Not worth it. There's literally a town through this cave. I would say just feed Nana.
Just stuff the croissant in his bleeding body.
What?
What just happened?
Oh, I think maybe you hit back.
Another croissant? Oh, I gave the croissant.
Oh. And then Kyle can eat a protein drink.
Didn't taste very good.
You put a sugar packet on a croissant?
Yeah, how silly.
Sounds good to me. I'm a freaking god.
Should Kyle have something?
Yeah, feed him the protein drink. And he can get swole.
God, I'm glad I have you with me here, otherwise I would be so lost. I'm so bad at RPGs.
Then he can look like Jonathan Joestar. Age 4.
Oh, we can't start making Joe jokes. I will not let it happen.
You haven't even figured out. We haven't even gotten to the parts that are the most jokeful yet. Yes, I was telling her, Chameleon. Through this cave is the best part of the whole game.
I'm excited. What the hell? That's a big thing to say.
It's true.
Don't attack me, Violet. No.
All I'm saying is you better get your voice acting muscles ready.
I better get ready. So I can do my one of my four voices. It can even be like, hello! Or like,
hello!
Or,
hello!
Or,
hello! Are those the voices?
Yeah, those are my four voices!
Oh no, Stinky!
Stinky! Kill the stung roach!
Just step on it, it's so simple!
It is simple! But don't tell this roach don't say suck my dick to it, because that would not be a good thing to do.
It's not a good thing to say.
You would trust your, a person you do not even like with your place of most intimate and sensitivity. What is you making you think he will not chomp on it? It is a hamburger. It is a whopper to this man. Stop it.
No! Why roach so hard?
I'm gonna scream if this roach kills me.
That'd be funny.
It niched its brow. I love how it's wing. It's like rat who clenches fist of rage, you know?
It's violent. It's a violent cockroach. Good job, you
gained
killed a roach.
Experience. Hold on. Hold on. What? Give me one second, sorry. I just need to make sure I've, got something I need to do once we get... If this really is the best part of the game, I'm going to need to celebrate in some way.
Okay.
So let me just add this to playlist. Okay, stream clips. Okay, I need to make sure this YouTube is muted.
Oh, you!
Nope. There we go. That was close.
Oh, boy.
Because it takes YouTube... when I load up the YouTube video, I can't pause it quick enough, then it starts playing. So I need to make sure it's muted by default. I should remember to do that. Anyway, I'm ready for when we get there. So.
Well, that's important.
Is it... Oh, present. There's a bottle rocket inside. I'll take it. My friend Steve is dead.
Yes. Steve would have loved this bottle rocket, but he's dead.
Can this butterfly banish the stupid ghost?
You wish. You wish it would.
God. The endurance.
The roach endurance test.
You know what?
No, only Steve is smart enough to use those.
Oh, okay, well, bash.
You don't understand.
Oh, shit, this?
Perfect idea.
Don't freeze Nina. Don't freeze Nina, fucking...
The ghost won't let you
ghost!
Win. Ghost! I am a spooky ghost.
I should just pray with the... Will that get rid of it?
I've got no idea.
Fuck it.
Spray the boy.
I'm so...
Troll ghost!
Fight the boy, but now I'm angry.
You're angrier than
sorry,
this
roach. Chameleon said something about the butterfly and it reminded me of a happier time some seconds ago. Okay, thank you.
Electric death.
Yes! Didn't even kill it. Oh, it's gonna be close, right?
This is a hell of a roach.
No. Damn it! Kyle! Would people stop getting frozen for once? Oh,
so
nice! Nice job, Nina. She did a big attack.
Ladies be doing it for themselves, is what I think.
Hell yeah.
There's another roach I'm gonna riot. Okay. No!
Oh, there's still a chance for roach. What is this? Wait, just before I just remembered to give what color is Nina's bow? Pink.
Yeah.
I need to give Peas a bow.
Cute. Peas has juice and blow.
Where's a little bow for Peas?
This will do. This is a pretty bow for pretty Peas.
Sand Valley, oh, we're here! I think I know what it is. I've kind of maybe been pretending I don't know what it is to make Jake excited, but I have played Smash Brothers.
You know the famous friend.
I do know the famous friend. Oh my god, Peas.
Is he beautiful?
He's so beautiful, Peas!
Oh, that's really cute.
Peas, yay, Peas! He loves it!
That's really
cute. Bunny's cream is here. I took that off his head.
On top of head.
It's fine, I can stay there. I remembered why it was on his head, because there's nowhere else to put it. Your little cheese tea. Make a little sipping. You're having sips.
Do I sip through my tail?
No, you're sipping. Just put it on the mouth.
Okay, gotcha.
So have a little sip.
Yum.
Yay! I'm gonna do the same. No, no, I'm not, because I can't move mine, so never mind.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wacky music! It's them!
Oh,
it's the fo- Wait, what voice did we do from? Oh no, it was so long ago, I don't remember.
Evil Groove.
No, they had a cool voice.
I like this kind of one. It was like this. We feel groove.
That's perfect.
Hee-haw, me, Mr. Saturn. This place our own, Mr. Saturn.
Oh, we're here. We're
that
here.
That must hurt your
we're
mouth
here.
So bad.
We're here. We're here. Hold on, hold on, hold
we're
on,
here.
Hold on. Wait, one more. Okay, look up Dobby Pussy Indulgence if you want context for that.
That I would argue that still doesn't give them very much context.
It really doesn't, does it? But fuck you. Jake figured out what I was doing. Yeah.
First Hello. Order of business, let's get this fucking... Let's get this fucking ghost removed.
I immediately forgot the voice.
It doesn't matter.
It was good, though.
It was good, but I,
how did it
you
go?
Don't need
Remind
to hurt
me.
Yourself for the
sake I, it didn't hurt at all. Remind me.
I was like... I'm fucked up.
I'm Dr. Saturn Zoom, and I can repair your body. Boy, do you want me?
Do you want me?
To operate on you? Ding?
Yeah. This seems safe.
You are picked up, boy.
Thank
yes,
you.
Ghost removed.
Help me.
I love them.
I love the doctor who lives in a trash can.
Once upon a time, we were many, many. Every day, slowly. Every day, slowly. Or less. Why? Des Moines.
How sad. Oh, I love this. I love this.
The hotel.
Not yet.
Do you want slumber? Don't forget to call your papa and save.
Yeah, I'll do that. I want to split set in town. How long have we been Earthbound in?
I don't know.
When do we start?
Oh,
about an hour and a half. It's been about an hour and a half. This feels like such a good stopping point, though.
We look like same. I give you a special thing. Not now. Zoom. I give you... On way back, boing. Bye. Later.
The voice has gotten stranger.
I love their dialogue, though.
So, boing, you have $380. We trade secret herb. So, boing, you have $178. We trade Horde of Life. Bows, secret, bows behind...
Base.
Base behind Grapefruit Falls. Password, I tell.
Belch.
Belch, man, say...
Say password.
Then stand still. Wait for 3 minutes. Scary guy blowing. Grateful Falls, Scary Sick Barfy, going la la la, Ding Scary.
What a strange person.
What a strange bunch of fellows.
I love this.
I'm so in love. Okay, is the shit this one was selling me any good?
He's just telling you what they sell at the store. The store is somewhere else.
Oh.
I think the store is up the ladder there.
Get out of the way, son.
They also sell piggy jelly, though, so you should definitely buy some piggy jelly. Duck are here!
Lots of friends! Take them behind falls! Why, boing!
Oh no, the sirens are getting hurt.
Save them. They're just our baby. Hello.
Freed his zombie fall! I saw a bad stink behind falls, Zoom!
Get out of the way, dude. Oh, he's just up here.
This is a ladder to nowhere.
Yeah.
I love the ATM!
Welcome to the automatic teller machine. Please select a...
Load your money.
I want loads of money.
Just take it all out and buy everything.
Hi, you come by and you can sell too. I'm Mr. Saturn, boing. Can do all for you. What do you want, Zoom? What are you buying, Zoom?
Beetle! Peanut cheese bar!
Peanut cheese bar! The peanut cheese bar? Would you carry this burden? Oh, you think? Is there anything, Zoom?
By the way, the voice didn't hurt, but I could only do it for a limited amount of time.
That makes sense.
I'm buying more insecticide spray because
cockroach.
It helped me, so.
You think?
I'll give Steve the Horn of Life. Picture postcard?
No, I think that's just the one that makes you homesick.
What about Secret Herb?
That cures, like, confusion and shit. I think you don't really need it.
Hmm. But sounds like funny weed.
Haha, $420. What did the other Mr. Shatton say?
I didn't mean to leave.
Hi, you come buying.
I think they might have
too,
equipped.
Mr. Shatton, you can do for you. What do you want to do? What do you want?
Oh, yeah, see, they have.
Ooh. Okay, I need money.
I think you can afford all the... the slingshots are kind of a noob trap because they have high attack value, but they miss like 25% of the time, so it's not really worth it.
Okay.
So I would get maybe... I would get the ribbon and then silver bracelets for whoever you can afford for. I am the Tips Man. I mean Tips Mouse.
Thank you, Tips Mouse. Squeeze, squeeze.
No problem. Just keep my cheese tea flowing.
Keep the cheese tea flowing, and I'll keep the trips a-knowing. You'll be a-knowing.
The trips a-knowing.
The tips will be a-knowing. So I don't want the slingshot.
No.
Oh, shit. Can everyone get the Great Charm?
Yeah. Great Charm's pretty good. I think it gives you defense. Nice.
Ribbon? That one is $44. What do you think about that price? Think.
2004.
Great year for money.
What do I want? What's the charm?
You can get you great charms on everybody.
Okay. This'll take a while.
Oh shit, right, you can't buy things on Kyle because it's only one defense. I think it would be better to just get silver bracelets then. That would be a more better defense gain.
Okay.
This song's so good.
Oh shit.
Oh no. Did you do a foolishness?
Nope. I just made Steve put on the same bracelet. I didn't sell the other one. There goes all my money.
Well, what else were you gonna spend it on?
Good point, but no more loads of money.
And you still have some in the bank.
No, I took it all.
Oh, all of it?
Yeah.
Oh no, now what are you gonna do when you lose your gerb? Nice jewelry.
Oh, I should have given the great charm to Steve. He didn't have a charm. Oh well.
And you can buy him a travel charm for $60 or whatever.
Nah. Yeah, I guess I'll. I may as well.
All it does is makes you resistant to paralyze, I think. But that's still good.
I mean, helpful?
Yeah.
Actually, no, I can't afford a great charm, so. Travel charm. Oh. It didn't change it.
Yeah, but I think it gives you paralysis resistance.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Not that I think anything here can paralyze you, but...
Well, it would have been good to have a little while ago.
Well, that's different. That's just getting stunned for one turn. Paralyze is, like, long thing.
Whatever.
Whatever, nerds. Don't forget to rest in the hotel before you go.
Of course.
So that you're all fresh for whenever you pick it up again. Oh, hello, peasant.
Rust promoter.
That hurt a robot. Just so you know.
I'm crying. Trashes.
Sudden guts pill. Ugh.
Well, it'll make you epic for one battle only.
Protractor. Broken spray can. Should give that to Steve.
Steve!
Because he'll fix it.
I can fix it. Right? Yeah. He fixes things instead of sleeping.
It's his passive.
He's got a passive, yo.
My passive is that I break things.
My passive is that I get debilitating stomach pain whenever I'm stressed.
Aww. Love you. And whenever you drink.
No, that's not stomach pain. That just makes me grumpy.
You having any funny drink tonight, or is it just, am I alone?
Sorry, I don't have any. I'll drink funny water, though.
You drank all your funny soda?
I did drink all my funny soda.
Is this all the places to go?
Yeah, for now.
Okay.
You need to rescue their comrades.
Oh, yeah, behind the waterfall.
Did you sleep, though?
No.
Is that a bit? What? How do you sleep on that thing?
Let's find out.
Do you want slumber, KO.
Oh, it's free.
They're good friends.
Steve fixed the broken iron! Being fixed, the broken iron became the slime generator! Whoa, that's a change!
Slime. Helpful and dandy. These charming little alien.
Whoa,
butts.
Money's back! Loads of money! Loads of money!
Well, no, I think you've spent that all already.
Oh. Not loads of money.
Not enough money. Yawning.
Did I see the waterfall?
No, it's further up past where the crocodile was. You have to go back outside.
Oh, I see.
You have
okay.
to go back through the dreaded cockroach cave.
Darn, the dreaded cockroach cave. Oh, I think I'll end it there then.
Yeah, that's cool. You got plenty of progress.
I don't need to phone again, so. That was us. We made it all the way to Saturn's Valley.
Wow.
I guess I'll do a quick BRB and then do some Isaac.
Yay, that sounds great. I'm thirsty.
Get some funny water.
9,000 funnies. We're gonna get
there. You're so almost to the funny number.
When I hit 10,000 funnies, I'm gonna...
Peace lost their boat.
Explode.
I give bow to Jade. Cute. But now I feel bad for Peace. Peace wants their boat.
Peace wants to be cute.
Well, Peace was already cute. But
oh no, I'm Peace.
Has bow now as well.
I think Peace looks great with his bow.
Aww.
Precious. Okay, I'll be back.
Okay. Be speedy, my friend. Huh. Well, that loser's gone. I'm gonna play you a funny video. See what funny videos I have today. Oh yeah, we have one of my new favorites. My new favorites. Oh boy. I'm stupid. But I need to get like a better way to load up YouTube clips. I wonder if there is a better way, or if people just get good at doing this.
I can't talk.
Why aren't you muted? You're supposed to be muted, dammit.
I can't talk right now. I'm making piss.
See, that's been one of my favorite videos lately. Just as a general thing. One of the better ones, you know, that I've seen. I'll give you the Dobby indulgence for a bit of context for earlier. For anyone who's not seen this very good video of Dobby. They're friends. And there you go. Okay, well, I'm also gonna do a BRB because I need to get some water and
make some piss.
So what if you could see the inside of me? I'm a change of dad, I'm a lot of fun and cool. Yeah.
Oh boy, now that song's in my fucking head. That song's been in my head now. I've like regurgitated that song from my past. It's been in my head again lately. It sucks.
11.
Hello.
There he is. Turn down, damn it. There we go. Oh, it's here.
Hello.
Yes. Oh no, the vault's gonna get muted. I gotta skip around.
Oh.
Wait, I can't escape this hell. No, no, no. This is a little Harry. Hang on, cat hands. Get me through this nightmare. I can't control myself. I need some of the better bits. Oh, I want to be the Harry. Harry looks at him all angry. It's like, all angry Harry. Oh, that's some good. I need when they do some good overlaying here, which I'm a real bit. Oh, here's the flip. They do a little hair flip. Hey, David Tennant. This is incredible. This video is incredible. Here's a good like side by side. They superimpose Dumbledore. Where's the really good? It's like the breakdown. Yeah, here it is. Oh, I shouldn't have made it big. I'm sorry. You're missing a little bit. There you go. It's because it's a weird size. It's a weird size video. Cut to killing a snake. December! I love him. What a beautiful video that was. Here's another one.
Now today I'm going to talk to you about being happy. And right over here, this is a picture of a happy face. Now you can tell that because the face is smiling. And you know that someone who looks this way feels very, very good. You feel happy when nice things happen to you. And as a matter of fact, I'm very happy right now. Because I am here talking to you, and that is a very nice thing to do. Now let's talk about some of the things that might make you feel happy. But now that is not the kind of thing that makes you feel happy. Anyway, what's the kind of thing that makes you feel mad? I think I'd better talk about being mad. Now I get mad when people do things that I don't like. Like when a monster eats something he's not supposed to eat. Now you can tell I'm mad by the kind of things that I say to the monster, like this. You big
Beautiful.
Okay, please stand by while I go and get my, get Isaac ready.
And we're gonna do some Isaac. Kermit reminds me of Obama for some reason.